I've been looking over our medical stocks. It looks like we could break some of this stuff down and brew up some stimulants. Not that I'm planning to break bad on you, but a little energy boost while you're out there might save your butt.
Hey, dude. Ducky Dick and Knock Silent.
That won't work.
And I figured out what caused my glitching. You press Shift and Alt at the same time. It'll freak out. Population is 9. Somebody died. Or is it just missing? Nah, I must have died. 1, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestation. There's a lot out there.
On the move.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Do not worry, the cavalry is here. Well, nobody's in here.
All quiet here. Anybody home?
Nope.
Time to move on. Hello?
Oh, thank God.
Time to go home.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
I need a breather.
Let's get you home.
That won't work.
That's good. So yeah, I did that.
Here we are.
Okay, that's all we needed. Can't thank you enough.
Well, there's a little mush down here. Are you tired yet? No.
What's up?
Let's go.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it. And you're gonna help.
Now we got 10.
Let's go.
Sure.
Still missing ammo. Bullshit. Well, we can at least close one of these doors. Get in.
Pretty scary shit going on out here, huh?
You can say that again.
Hell, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know?
I guess.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Yourself out.
Yep. Why is it red?
Don't let it get up!
Session, isn't it? And the therapy is killing the town. Which is the very thing you're trying to get away from. Great logic right there.
Finish it off!
Nice work. Things are looking up already.
Forward on approach.
I appreciate it. Lead the way.
Let's move.
On. That seems like it. This place
better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Not my way. To the door, you know?
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Not really.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Where did I leave my car?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
I never tried going through the picket fences. Well, that has a full horde. Eager to die. Not everyone. I didn't get a horde kill notification.
Look, oh, really? We're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we've gotta have each other's backs. Together, we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
I guess so.
Good.
Who keeps putting up that stop sign? I bet you if you keep running over the stop sign, it'll come, keep coming back.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
Thanks.
So, don't press Shift Alt. If you do, you'll get stuck. You go into the Steam tab, you'll loosen it up a little bit. It'll stop running, but the menu is still left up. Ah, that's not the one. Probably do some research now.
Probably not a bad idea to switch up your weapons every once in a while. We can fix up your broken ones overnight.
Mm-hmm. Feeling that this is in need of repairs? Well, this one's fixed, so. We're going with that one. Tab. Good. Right. Minus four. Library. Munition shop. Can I make that? From stims.
Hey, anybody home at the courthouse? Our scouts are reporting a lot of zombies closing in on your location. Might want to tell your sentries to wake the hell up. Hello? Hello? Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand.
Machine shop. There's nothing I can get rid of. Munition shop, that would be cool. Can't get rid of the garage. Food, maybe. Getting five a day. Gonna need materials, right? Because we only have 15. I might need somebody to get special skills. Back. We can't do this because we don't have any influence. Okay. Just hang around for a minute then. Armored set, those are hardly an issue. Machine shop. I can't make that. Mm-hmm. What was it I needed? Munition shop. Could try this. I've never built it. And we would get less missions. That would be great. We're minus four daily. Really? That's a lot of bull in it. Sure is. Guess we gotta find somebody. We can make ammunition. It isn't possible to go this way, is it? I'm gonna check it out.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. Do what you can.
Who? There's nobody in trouble now. Oh, those. Yeah, screw them.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Probably not. It's closed off. Probably need to get in here somehow. Thank you. can probably jump that.
Valley. I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the army for autopsy.
Something.
Oh, sorry.
It's like an infestation.
So I didn't catch any of that.
I guess we owe someone a thank you, huh? Cleo? Are you listening? Oh, silly. She's probably just a recording. But thank you.
That was the wrong truck, wasn't it?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Hello, dude. Get down.
Promotion out there.
Gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location.
Can't have my hand. It's mine. Downstairs. It's quiet. Stay alert. Didn't even board up the windows. And you guys are just great, aren't you?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around.
I got nothing left.
Hey!
Well, thank you. Nice meeting you.
Almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet. Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
Also. So, car.
I'll check this out next.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Watchtower, this is Charlie 6. We're en route to the carnival, requesting access. Hello? Watchtower. Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates?
What?
Come on, goddammit. We're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
Disturbance on the bridge. That might give us what we need.
You limp dick sons of hippies! Open the goddamn gate!
Everything okay?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much not okay.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine, I'm fine. I had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German. You throw a guy out on his ass for a case of the sniffles? What kind of an army are you running?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah? Why do you think I'm trying so hard to get the gate open? Hey, here's a thought. You want to see what's over there? What the big bad army's been doing while you civilians were stuck on this side of the river? Watch our backs while we tear these barricades down! And I'll give you the grand tour. Come on!
That's a near location.
Let's move!
Clear the blast waves. Oh, okay.
Here we go! Fire in the hole!
Go ahead, lead the way.
Let's roll.
Artillery strike. Could do that. There seems to be not on something.
Zombies coming in. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
You're just gonna run right into it, aren't you?
Watch behind us. Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Survey point, huh? Bueno. Sounds fun to me. Guess we gotta go this way.
Zed's up ahead.
That's bigger than usual, right?
Zed's up ahead. I want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Can I stay here? Probably not. Don't have a manpower for it now, do we?
Thank you. Watch the right.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Yeah, this place is a ghost town. Fuckers kicked us to the curb. Left us in the woods like an unwanted puppy.
So, what now?
You do whatever it is you do. Unlawfully seize real estate, loot the town blind, whatever. I'm going up to HQ to find out where the survivors bugged out to.
Yes, we survey a little bit. How exactly did we do that? Please don't fall down.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
What is that?
There's a building we want to check out. That's not a normal zombie. I think I've seen enough for now.
That might be fun.
Starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can. Somebody's broadcasting something.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining forces?
You might want to go check it out.
Damn, I'm tired.
Would you like to join us?
All quiet here.
They only have wooden fences. It seems like a pretty big place. A biggity pretty place. Maybe this is better than what we got. We got it pretty good, but try this. Just a sec. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I think we better move our base down here.
Do we have enough people to defend it?
Probably not.
Materials. If we switch to this one now, will that screw us over? Jeez.
I've got word on a group of survivors on the run. Feel like checking this out?
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? How about it? Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's move! You got it from here? Thanks. We've got it from here. Clear. Aha. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, that's one.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Howdy. There's probably two timber in there. Try our luck.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know.
45. Nine painkillers. How sick are you?
What do you think? Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Heads up. We've got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Zed's up ahead. Let me go find more. Try not to attract too much attention. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Have one, attach a suppressor to make the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever. There's nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
That was amazing. You're the best.
Out there has changed.
Make sure everything's clear. There we go. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
Show you when I get there.
Well, that didn't work.
Found this while I was at.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Still need more people, don't I?
Thank you. headed out.
Duly noted.
Heads up. We got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Bring any zombies.
Medicine. I don't need that. Nope.
I'm on the move.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Zombies on our six. They work. Make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? We'll contribute to the group. No freeloaders here.
Here we are. Thanks. We've got it from here.
14.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. gun. And you're working on a new one, right? Yeah, 14 minutes to go. This new location should be better than the old one. There might be another one over here as well. Doubt it though.
Out-of-shape people around here. If we set aside a little space for a training area, we could make sure everybody's ready for all that fence hopping and zombie fleeing.
I got something you might want to see here. Meet me as soon as you can. I could use some backup.
Sorry.
shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
We've gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
I'm too sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's what they always say. Don't drink the water.
We got a term for this in the army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Fucked up beyond all recognition.
We've got this place locked down. Crap. So much for doing it the quiet way.
Holy shit. What?
I've been thinking about what our dying friend said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
Happy to help.
Let's move out then. Out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt, at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of your collective asses. Just sorry your reward for that looks like death by supercall. You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot. Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder. In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more. I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused this.
What's it do?
Fucked if I know. I'm just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
Two ammo.
Oh, shit.
Ah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
Then how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.
Stick around or what? I don't know if there's an ending to this game or not. I don't have a clue. Form an orderly line, please.
If we don't help out soon, it may be too late. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean. How about that?
I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Spotted a weird one. Got a horde over here. Guess that's all there is to see.
Guess so. Still need one more person. Really? How you doing on that? Almost done. Well, this has been interesting. Is there anything down here? What's she doing there? Holding a toilet roll or what?
Survivors on the run. Here's the location.
I'm headed out.
Better hurry up.
That's easy for you to say. I'm on the other side of the world here.
Without a clean water source, we're done.
Nah, don't be so negative. Some bottled coke, we're good.
My shit.
Glad you stopped by. Fact is, we're never gonna make it on our own. Not like you folks have.
Hop in. Please hop in. How about that?
Stopped to get our bearings. Came out of nowhere. Must have been hiding in the bushes or something. I froze. My brother tried to bolt and the thing. You got it from here? Okay, that's all we needed. Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming.
Right,
that's the kind of shit I like to see.
Not tired yet, are you?
Thank you.
are we on it? Minus 10. Holy frick. Let's run over that side.
I think we better move our base down here.
Really? Are you sure?
It's time for a change in scenery.
Fucking sweet.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five. Well, that's one more parking spot. Not all that good. Put it in the garage. We already have it done. Seems like this is the best place.
I'll sleep easier now.
So this is the main gate. Tool over here. Doesn't make any sense. Three, two. Trying to prevent. Okay.
Around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
How do I get in there? Gotta go around.
Thank you.
That's one.
Better look around some more. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We've got this place locked down. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. Something just came in over the radio. Have you got the location? Seems like we missed an opportunity there. And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Scratch that off the wish list. Nice.
One, two, three.
Thank you. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
You've got this place locked down. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. So, I've been sketching some plans in my spare time, and I think I hit on something. I think we should clear out some space specifically for medical treatment. Because let's face it, people are gonna get hurt out there. Having a place to take care of them will get them back on their feet faster.
So 34 is what we'll get. Get the materials. That's not a lot. Start off at zero. Where's my locker?
Can't do that right now.
Get it up and good to go.
Hey, I think we got a plan for getting out of this shithole. Meet us out by the pass, we'll go over it.
Seems like a long way around, doesn't it? Oh, they're in there.
Confirmed. Better look around some more. All quiet here.
can try this one. There's no door there.
All quiet here.
That doesn't deliver it.
We're still waiting. Come on.
Oh, yeah. I'm busy, dude. We were talking about extraction. Gonna blow them down. Dude, there's a zombie right here.
All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting out calls to everyone we know. Tell them to get ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
Why would we leave this hamlet? So nice.
Got some ideas for how to improve this place. I think we've got the space to plant a little garden if we wanted. It'd mean we'd have to spend less time scrounging for food. Plus, eating fresh fruits and vegetables has to be better for us than the canned stuff.
Farewell. That's a quick one.
We sure could use your help around here. So what do you say?
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
There's nothing in here. There's something.
Better look around some more. Anything at home I should be worried about?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Yeah. tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Ammo.
Nice.
I'm already loaded down here. Right behind me.
What am I doing?
Located a zombie infestation.
Why do I have to do this?
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
That's not a normal zombie.
Okay, that was it.
Looks like that's all there is to see.
Ready to go collect some explosives? Come with me. I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead?
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some 4-star generals I know.
Well, we can definitely do that another time.
That didn't work.
Probably need another bunkhouse. Thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like. Bye bye.
Relief.